The Quran was not meant only to be kissed and kept on top. It should be implemented in your daily life.